children, welcome to this video. Today we will keep interesting figures in front of the mirror and look at them and discuss the dotted line. It will be a lot of fun.
Dadaji, come let us play something.
Come, Pinku, let us play a game with the help of a mirror today.
With the help of a mirror? How, Dadaji?
Pinku, can you fold this picture into two equal parts?
Yes, Dadaji, I can do it.
Wow, Pinku, you have folded it correctly. Now open this paper and tell me if you see a line formed due to folding.
Yes, Dadaji. And this line is dividing this letter into two halves.
How did you find it?
Dadaji, this is very easy. With the help of this line, we had folded this picture and it looked exactly half. The left half has covered the right half completely.
Well done, Pinku. Now just put this mirror on this dotted line and see what happens.
Oh wow, Dadaji, this picture is complete. Now I see the entire letter A in it. Dadaji, this is a lot of fun. Now I will fold this letter the same way and see it in the mirror. Dadaji, this is a miracle. Now it has been divided into two equal halves. The top half has completely covered the bottom half.
Now keep a mirror on this dotted line and see.
By placing a mirror along with this line, I can see the whole picture.
Okay, now look at the picture of this butterfly. Can you divide this picture in half?
Yes, Dadaji. Like this.
Well done, Pinku. Keep the mirror and see if the whole picture can be recreated.
Yes, Dadaji. I saw the whole picture as soon as the mirror was placed.
Pinku, now you play this mirror game with these letters too.
Okay, Dadaji.
Children, all of you also write some letters on paper and divide it into half. Keep a mirror and see. Dear children, you must have had a lot of fun with the mirror game and must have learned a lot too. Do you know that this game can be played with any picture, not just the letters? The image formed on the mirror is called the mirror image. And a line that divides a picture into two equal parts is called a point line. In the next video, we will see this game played with even more fun pictures. We will meet in the next video. Thank you.